some fresh bread.
Magkano
po? Magkano? Magkano?
Okay.
10
piraso.
What about these?
Red.
Why is it red? Cakes, sandwiches. Shit. Shit.
Twenty
total. What's 10 minutes?
Paglabit niya
matigas
para
pwede
mo ito. Kaya hindi ka
they
knew.
Anyway,
this is still
hot.
But wait for the new stuff. Ano malaki na? Ano malaki? Big one. Huh? Big one. Yeah. Four.
Well, let's get these ones, and then we'll get those ones, too. Let's get these ones.
No, hot pie. Hot. 10 minutes,
pa. 10 minutes, yeah.
Yeah. Pandesal. Yeah, pandesal? Yeah. Okay, 20 pesos.
Yeah.
Ito na kayo.
Ha? Oo. Oh, meron pa nun? Laki mo na. Magkano yung malaki?
1 to 1.
Ha? 1 to 1? Ano lang? 3 lang.
The big one is 4 pesos.
Mm-hmm. Very big pandesal. Tama?
That's how you start your day. That's the right way. Come, it's the money, it's the pandesal.
Go.
All right, we'll come back. We'll come back. Let's go to Alphamart. Salama. So, 4 a.m. We're out to get the freshest pandesal. What's Lomi? There's a Lomi place across the street. It's called Batangas Lomi. What is Lomi? I can't hear you. We're back at our favorite Alphamart, the one that's close. Getting some coffee creamer. So what is Lomi?
Lomi is just like, that is like Chinese mommy.
Chinese mommy?
Chinese mommy.
Wait, where are you going? I'm... Okay. So it's Chinese noodles with what? What flavor?
Beef.
And they have meat in them?
Yeah. But, what do you want? The 54 or the 40?
It's creamer?
Yeah.
Just get that one.
Huh?
That's fine. That's fine. Get that one. This was the packaged coffee I used to live on when I first got here. Always with the Copaco Black. Tastes good. See how this is 9 pesos for only 2 cups? It's 9 pesos. 10 cents? 20 cents? I'm not sure. What? Is that sugar? Don't we have sugar?
use the coffee and the sugar.
I'm farting. Leave me alone.
Where?
Over here. Look, you need to eat one of these breads.
You know what? That bread is good with this, oh.
Because nobody wants to see me eat. Butter?
Yes. It's good with the butter.
We should have got some more, like I said. Got some little ones. Is there rice?
Yeah, there is.
Gil made the spam. You see that? He turned the meat into crackers. You ain't never described meat as crunchy. That's what I'm eating, crunchy meat.
I did not buy
raw
sugar anymore. If you want,
white sugar. Yes, white sugar. Our first bread. You know, we had to stay up all night to get it. You know, it's 4 a.m. We're already night owls, but we definitely would have been asleep. I fell asleep. I don't know how she got us up. What happened? Why did you wake up?
Huh?
Why did you wake up?
I'm an alarm.
Oh. One of us was thinking last night. Look at us like working people. It's worth it. It's worth it for hot, soft, delicious, buttery bread. And
yummy.
crunchy, hard spam, fried to death perfection. Go with it.
Need coffee.
Here's the thing. You can't sacrifice the hot bread to have coffee. You eat the bread while it's hot. If the coffee's not made, you don't have coffee.
But they want to drink coffee.
I showed you the Barocco 3-in-1 before. You know, you don't have to do any of this. You just open it, put it in, put the hot water, done.
But you want this.
It's, you know, a packet of coffee is passable. You know, this, of course, tastes a bit better. Is it always worth it? No. But for the most time, it's worth it. I'm not a coffee connoisseur. I don't need all that fancy stuff.
Get your coffee. Yeah.
little bit of something that's brown. Keeps you up. That's what the coffee is. That's all I need. So